Lincoln, over here.
Let's check out Big Mouse and see who's playing tonight.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
Where the hell are you going? You know I hate running in these clothes.
What was I talking about? The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the Harlem, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm going to take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Watch out!
Where was I? That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh. Are you doing that on purpose? What was I talking about? Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son. Is dying over there in Vietnam.
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea here. Yeah. The target of this old white man used to come around here raising it. There's always probably good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, you don't know. But you're not. You never will be.
that fuels the fight in you, no matter the odds. Eventually, that fire dims, and the will to fight's not as strong as it once was. Damn straight.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
I'm too old to run and too young to die.
Dumb on his ass.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dick.
Thank you.